We had a situation yesterday where we had to constitute the Rules Committee, but because of some of the activities on the floor, two of our members weren't put back on the committee immediately. I had not had a chance to talk to them. I had not had a chance to talk to our members. But this morning, I told the members the same thing I'm saying here. We're going to have a family conversation, which we had this morning, about bringing our team together. And I expect that those conversations over the next couple of days will continue, and we'll come to a decision about how we go forward.